We have to evaluate the given limit, and here we're gonna directly apply limits. So we substitute x with negative 1, and we get negative 1 to the 4th power minus 2 times negative 1 cubed, and this whole thing to the power of 4. So that's gonna be 1 minus 2 times negative 1 and to the power of 4. That's gonna be 1 plus 2 to the 4th power, so that's gonna be 3 to the 4th power, which equals 81. So that's the value of the given limit.